I'm here with the world famous Fortune Gym in Los Angeles talking to Justin Fortune. Justin, I gotta ask you this. Ricky Hatton against Zinchenko, what do you think is gonna happen?
If Hatton comes back like he should come back, he beats Zinchenko. Zinchenko can't punch. My 47-pounder, Vito used to go over.
Vito Gasparian.
Yeah, he used to go beat up Zinchenko all the time. He can't punch. Malignaggi stopped him. Malignaggi's not a known banger. Ricky Hatton can punch. And at 47, if Ricky's been training to come back like he could, and he's coming back to impress, then he should win.
Hatton only has 2 losses out of 40-something fights, 35 knockouts. He only lost to Mayweather and Pacquiao. What does that say about a fighter that has A, so many knockouts, and B, the only losses are to the 2 greatest fighters of our time?
Yeah, well, his only losses were to those two, but, you know, you remember, those losses were at the end of Hatton's, you know, he was coming towards the end. He had a lot of fights. You remember, Hatton knocked out Kostya Zou. I mean, you know, I've never seen anybody walk through Kostya Zou's right hand, and I know Kostya. He's a great fighter. He should do the business on Zinchenko. I hope he does, because he wants to come back and impress. So come back in a big way.
Who would you want to see Hatton fight next if he wins this one?
I don't know. I mean, let's see if he gets through this first. After that, well, I suppose whatever he wants to get, whatever he can get in the biggest amount of money.
Do you think he knocks out Zinchenko or stops him?
I think he stops him.
How many rounds?
I don't predict rounds. I think he stops him, though.
You heard it here first. Zinchenko against Ricky Hatton. Stay tuned for USTubeReporting.com. I'm Melissa Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SekPak.